character of Peacemaker was not originally a DC character. The character was owned by Charlton Comics before DC acquired the rights in 1988, after the demise of their company. Notably, Alan Moore, writer of Watchmen, said that Peacemaker was his inspiration for the character of Edward Blake, aka the Comedian.